listening to the 13 Under 13 Countdown on Kids Place Live, and we're celebrating Morgan Taylor, who created Gustopher Yellowgold. I first saw Morgan and Gustopher at a theater in New York, where he and a whole band did a special run of performances. Rachel was singing too, and their brand new baby Harvey was with them. And it was dark, and there were leaves and fairy lights all around them. And I was totally transported by the shimmering music and the far out, but also somehow pensive, animation introducing me to all the characters that he had dreamed up. Like, for example, Leave It to Morgan to write a song about someone named Baconstein.
It's number 3, and it's a magic number.